Hello, my name is Joel Boyer, and I'm part of the modem development team at Ciena. And today, I'm going to explain the advanced technology used with Ciena's WaveLogic 6 Extreme 1.6 terabit per second programmable coherent optics, and what it means for your network and your business. First, why should you care about coherent technology? Coherent innovations have enabled the scaling of networks over the past 15 years. With each generation, you've been able to support more data throughput per wavelength, which means you deploy less equipment in the network for the same capacity and drive down cost, space, and power. As the sixth generation of Ciena's coherent offerings, WaveLogic 6 Extreme benefits from our team's unmatched expertise in coherent networking and builds off the technology and algorithms used in previous generations. With WaveLogic 5 Extreme, we delivered the world's first 800 gig to networks, and with over 100,000 WaveLogic 5Es shipped to date, we've enabled ubiquitous 400 gig client connectivity globally. The design objective for the next generation was clear: provide a significant improvement in cost and power efficiencies to justify the onboarding of new technology. But that's not all. The natural next step was to deliver 800 gig everywhere, supporting the next generation of routing data paths. Enter WaveLogic 6, the game-changing solution that's setting the new standard for optical networks. The industry's first 200 gigabaud coherent DSP based on state-of-the-art, lowest-power 3-nanometer CMOS. The industry's first high-bandwidth 100 gigahertz electro-optics that enable 200 gigabaud design. And new DSP algorithms that increase spectral efficiency by an impressive 15% compared to the previous generation. And even more in nonlinear environments. You can see our team does not accept the general industry thinking that there's no further spectral efficiency improvements to be had with coherent. Using 3-nanometer CMOS is an important technology choice. It enables us to achieve the 1.6T line rate, to integrate advanced algorithms in the DSP for improved performance and spectral efficiency, and to achieve 50% power per bit reduction and associated energy savings for your business. WaveLogic 6E will support twice the capacity and hardware that easily slots into existing products without requiring any changes from a power or thermal perspective. With WaveLogic 6E, you have one technology that can deliver optimal capacity across all fiber types, for both C-band and L-band, for terrestrial and submarine applications, including compensated cables. The performance and spectral efficiency improvements that deliver this are achieved via DSP enhancements, including edgeless clock recovery, which provides near-perfect rectangular shaping of the transmit signal spectrum. This allows for greater throughput with the same amount of channel spectrum, as well as more overall fiber capacity from the ability to squeeze channels closer together. Granular adjustable line rates up to 1.6 terabit per second, which together with variable baud allows for the optimal balance of capacity spectrum based on your client connectivity requirements, network link characteristics, channel spacing, and desired margin. And of course, WaveLogic 6E is offered across both the C-band and L-band, so you get the most capacity out of your fiber assets. Automatic optimization of frequency division multiplexing, where the system intelligently implements 1, 2, 4, or 8 electrical subcarriers to optimize performance based on the dispersion and other characteristics of the link. Nonlinear compensation, improving capacity and or reach in high nonlinear environments, such as low dispersion fiber, like eLeaf or TrueWave Classic, as well as dispersion managed submarine links. In addition to probabilistic constellation shaping, WaveLogic 6E also includes multi-dimensional modulation, which enables improved performance for links with high noise and high nonlinearity, primarily targeted to compensated submarine cables. Dedicated hardware acceleration for performance monitor telemetry streaming with hardware timestamping at sub-1-second cadence, allowing for real-time visibility of the smallest event and speedy localization of any disturbance. Advanced integrated AES-256 encryption, leveraging a proven implementation, delivering a quantum-resistant encryption solution. The technology that underpins WaveLogic 6 Extreme results in massive 1.6T single-carrier wavelengths for metro ROADM deployments and 800 gig across the longest links in the network, even across trans-Pacific submarine links. Why did we develop 1.6T instead of going with 1.2T? There was a choice our engineers and scientists had to make. Use more common technologies, or use state-of-the-art ones that deliver more substantial improvements in performance and reduction in space and power per bit. Settle for providing incremental networking improvement, or deliver another optical world first, and address true networking requirements with 1.6T. The choice was clear, the network benefits are clear. WaveLogic 6 Extreme delivers up to 1.6T across C and L band, 800 gig everywhere, 2 times capacity per wavelength, 50% reduction in watts per bit, and a 15% increase in spectral efficiency. WaveLogic 6 Extreme, setting the new standard for optical networks.